Diamonds all over my body, shining all over my body.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's Simply Shani here, and I'm back with another video. So guys, there's a train in the background. I live like very close to train tracks, so like if you guys hear that, I want to say sorry. I do apologize. But it should be like only a couple of minutes, hopefully. So I got some packages in the mail, you guys, right? And it's three items. Three items. Wait, let me turn it around so you guys can see these products, okay? So if you guys don't know, I am in an ambassador program with Campus Curl Friends, and so they got Glow Girl Cosmetics to send me these products, and I'm so excited to be reviewing them because right here, let me see, I have two lippies. Oh crap. I have two lippies, and then I also have a liquid highlighter. I've never ever tried a liquid highlighter before. So you guys are gonna be able to see basically like my, not full face, but like a light face. It's gonna be like a everyday makeup look. So you guys are gonna see how I do that, but I mean, you guys have seen it before, it's the same thing. And I'm just gonna add on this liquid highlighter that I've never tried before. And y'all, look at the packaging. Oh my gosh, this is so cute. And then I'm gonna also be showing you the look with these two different lipsticks, so. Alright guys, so I kind of have all my products in front of me. It's just a big mess right here. But I'm about to go ahead and fast forward through, you know, my everyday look. And then I'm going to add on the highlighter at the end, as well as the two lippies. So I'll see you guys in a second. Alright guys, so I do have a mirror right here. So if you guys kind of see me looking over there, that is the reason why. But I'm about to go ahead and play some music, and I'm about to fast forward this. And I'm going to see you guys at the end, okay? Okay. But I am almost done. This is pretty much the ending. I decided to put on some like glitter eyeshadow. You guys know that I'm still trying to practice and get better with my eyeshadow, but I use this palette to do so, and this is what it's looking like. All right, so I'm about to go ahead and put on my mascara, and I will see you guys once it's time to put on the review products. I'm going to start doing the review on the liquid lighter. This is by Glow Girl Cosmetics. It just says on the back, our liquid lighters are concentrated liquid glow that can be added to your favorite foundation, primer, or moisturizer for a beautiful glowy finish. Y'all, look how pretty it is. Like, it looks, it's like a freaking rose gold. It's so pretty. I'm gonna open it up so you guys can see. Oh my. That is so pretty. Apply it like this. Just a few little drops. Ooh, I think I put too much. And let me try to zoom my camera in so you guys can see. All right, so. And I'm just patting it. Oh, y'all, this is very pigmented. Oh my gosh, it's very pigmented. Ooh, I put too much. But it's so pretty. Y'all see that glow? Quit playing. Put it on my cheekbones. Hold on. Okay. I'm trying not to put as much. Okay. Let me look in the mirror. I'm gonna do like three dots. Hopefully that's not too much, y'all. And I'm using my finger just because it's, you know, I just really wanna. I don't know, I just want to use my finger. Y'all see the glow? Y'all see this glow? All right, I'm gonna take my little blender. I'm gonna just on the other side, and this is what it's looking like, y'all. Oh my gosh, look, I'm about to be addicted to this highlighter. It's so pretty. Oh my gosh, y'all, it's, look at that.
That is gorgeous.
Glow, honey, glow. You better glow. Okay. Yes. Y'all, when I tell y'all I love this highlighter, like, it's so pigmented. It's so pretty. Honey, when I say glow girl, did they think with this product? Look at this. Alright, so I'm going to move on to the lippies. First, I'm going to go ahead and outline my lips with this brown lip liner. The first lippy is the Netflix Glow, and this is the packaging. And let me see. So I'm about to open it up. It's really, really nice. It just says a tag team match made in lipstick heaven. And the color is smoking. Y'all, quit playing with the gold packaging, okay? Y'all, this is so pretty. What in the world? Y'all, let me see what this color look like, okay? It's smoking, so let me see if it's... Y'all, this is pretty. I'm gonna test it out. Let me put it on. So I already outlined my lips, as you guys saw. I'm just gonna go ahead and start applying the lippy. Not usually a lipstick girl, but this freaking color is pretty. It's so smooth, like butter, like it's so smooth, bold. It definitely works well with darker skin complexions. This definitely looks like a color that would go with like any skin tone, to be honest. I like this. I really do. So this is what it looks like, you guys, like that. All right, guys, so we're gonna go ahead and move on to the next product. Taking the same lip liner again and lining my lip. Next one, the packaging, this one is very pretty. The other one was more of like they just had like the pink and purple, and it's the Netflix Glow. This one right here, honey, how do you glow, girl? How do you glow, girl? How do you glow, girl? Is that not like a tongue twister? Y'all, the name of this one is Dopeness. Dopeness? Honey, I'm excited to see what's inside of this. It's like a lighter purple. So I got a dark purple, and this is the lighter purple. So let me focus in for you guys. All right, so I'm definitely not a big fan of this color on me. It's a very nice color. And it's very pigmented like the other lippy. But this color is too ashy on me. I don't know if it's because of my darker skin tone or what. But it looks very, very ashy. And I'm not a big fan of it. It's very creamy. Very soft and all that good stuff, but and I mean, I put like some liner on, but yeah, it just wasn't working out, so I'm not really sure about this one. But I mean, like I said, it's literally because of my skin tone, and maybe even it's the fact that I don't wear lipstick, so it's just a lot for me. But let me know in the comment section down below what you guys think of this lip product. I'm not a fan of it. Not this one. But I definitely did like the other one. This one was very nice. But this one right here, honey, on my lips, it's ashy. Alright guys, so that kind of concludes this video. I just reviewed Glow Girl Cosmetics, the liquid highlighter. I just reviewed two lippy products. We got Dopeness and we have Smoking. So I want to say thank you guys for watching this video. Don't forget to thumbs up, subscribe, comment, all that good stuff below. And I will see you guys in my next video. See you later. Bye, guys.